Tommy, man, that psycho's back.
What's going on?
That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone.
You didn't kill him, man, and now he's back.
Yeah, the thing is,
we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats.
Michelle, man, I need my mom.
We're all breaking ourselves, man.
Okay, guys, calm down, I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
At last, man. Time for a well-earned drink.
Are you finished just 100 yards down the road, then?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, stick this tape on.
Lovefist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode, along with your big hairy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
You have my drink.
Let me just drive around all day.
I would get plenty to drink.
Well, maybe in the engine. Peace, drop the kit.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Once again, Tommy, give him a nice one, bye!